Welcome boys and girls to Fostin's Little Learning Hub. This is video series number 3. In this video, you are going to practice reading words with the p sound. Now that you have learned the sound of p, let's start reading. Make sure to practice until you are able to read all the words very well. Feel free to watch this video as often as you need to and pause when necessary. Let's begin. Very good, boys and girls.